What's up, everybody? The APMA's Vanguard Award is bestowed to an artist or group who have contributed groundbreaking works to a music culture. Over time, the recipient has challenged themselves and influenced those around them to reinvent music in the pursuit of the unexplored. Their efforts shattered the status quo and defined the foundation for trends within a number of music genres. There are seismic game changers in music that decimate what was and rebuild what will be. Some are subtle and influence over time and with nuance. Others come on like hammers and dynamite. The band we are honoring with the APMA Vanguard Award is the latter. Five men from California changed metal and began a musical roller coaster ride 23 years ago. Over that time, they have led and never followed, grown and never crumbled. They blended metal with ferocity, sludge, electronics, darkness, and utter abandon. They are icons deserving of these accolades. Please join me in honoring my dear friends, the recipients of the APMA Vanguard Award. Make some noise for Korn.
I'm really, really horrible at doing this shit. I'm just gonna say, for one, I wanna thank all the fans here. If it wasn't for fans, none of this would ever be possible. I wanna thank Corey Taylor, because he's always been a number one Korn fan, and I love that dude to death. I just wanna just make some noise for Corey. He's always been good to us. And now I'm gonna head it off to Head, because he has some stuff to say to you.
Wow, do I get to keep it?
Sure.
Okay. So, Korn has always been more than music, man. And what a honor to be able to walk with fans and hear them say, your music has helped me through the most difficult times or saved my life, you know? And I want to dedicate this to this guy. I don't care if I'm embarrassing him. He has ripped open his soul and shared stuff with the world that many were afraid to back in the day. And he opened up a whole realm for so many people. So, Jonathan Davis, and of course, We give this to our fans, and thank you for keep fighting through life, and the world is a better place with all you guys here. We love you. God bless.